Mitchell looking for a man in front. He does. It comes all the way back to the point. Coverley fakes the shot. Passing in front of the goal. Chips to the line. What a play there by Jerry. The penalty box door opens and Eaton's into the rush with them as Crosby sends it in front. Cleared to the line and out. Brought in offside by Chris Letang. Huge save from Marc-Andre Fleury.
Penguins do an excellent job with quick active sticks. Now watch Crosby here. He deflects the puck. That puts Mitchell on his backhand. That allows Fleury time to get over. And what a save there by Fleury as he gets his pad up and knocks it into midair. Shen with a good defensive play on Crosby. And then again on that 5-on-3, the Penguins with good sticks into the shooting lanes. And as you can see, this is why at the moment they are red hot on the penalty kill.
Fifth in the National Hockey League overall, 84.6%.